Spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't. He's a pig.
Let's jump right into our list of the top 5 terrifying creatures created by science. Starting off at number 5, Belgian blue super cows. This breed of incredibly lean, hyper-muscular cow comes from Belgium. You know, if you couldn't already tell by the name. These cattle have an increased number of muscular fibers, which is a hereditary condition known as being double muscling. This particular trait is shared with another breed of cattle. Both the breeds have an increased ability to convert food into lean muscle, which causes the breed's meat to have a reduced fat content and reduced tenderness. Yeah, these guys look pretty terrifying. I definitely would not want to cross paths with one of them. Coming out at number 4, bat bombs. During World War II, the US Marine Corps worked on a project to train bats as kamikaze bombers against the Japanese. Oddly enough, the person who came up with this idea in the first place was a dentist from Pennsylvania named Lytle Adams. In 1942, he proposed this idea to the White House after going on a trip and seeing the bat-filled caves in New Mexico. Adam came up with the idea of strapping tiny combustible explosives to the animals and exploiting their use of echolocation to find roosts in barns and attics. Adams suggested having the bomb-strapped bats fly to Japan, nestle in the nooks of mostly wooden buildings in Japanese cities, and then blowing them up so they can set the city ablaze. Yeah, that's absolutely terrifying. If those little guys do get into the right spot, then they could cause a lot of damage. Even though this was a very far-fetched plan, the government loved it. So the Marine Corps captured thousands of Mexican free-tailed bats and developed explosive devices to strap to their backs. But then in 1943, the project was scrapped, probably because they realized how crazy it was, or it could have been due to the fact that the US government had made progress on the atomic bomb. At number 3, spider goat. Spider goats, yeah, that definitely doesn't sound like the best combination. That's one really extreme crossbreed. The person who developed this creature is Professor Randy Lewis, who teaches genetics at Utah University. This transplanted gene means the goat produces milk containing an extra protein, which is extracted and then spun into spider silk thread. About his creation, Randy says, "We're interested in dragline silk, the silk that spiders catch themselves in when they fall. It's stronger than Kevlar. It really has some amazing properties for any kind of fiber." So you might be wondering, how does one crossbreed a goat and a spider? Well, he went on to say, "The trouble is you can't farm spiders. They're very cannibalistic." So he and his team took the gene that encodes dragline silk from the orb weaver spider and placed it among the DNA that prompts milk production in the udders. This genetic circuit was then inserted into an egg and implanted into a mother goat. Now, when the goat lactates, her milk is full of spider silk protein. The university has been producing large quantities of this spider silk, and it's being referred to as one of the strongest substances known to man. Coming in at number 2, see-through frogs. These little guys freak me out. No one needs to see what's going on in there. All these organs and guts and the pulsing, ugh. Scientists decided to create this frog after a new glass frog species has been discovered. In these frogs, you can literally see their hearts beating through their chest. This frog is being identified through a combination of fieldwork in the Amazonian lowlands of Ecuador and DNA sequencing in the lab. They cross 2 kinds of recessive color mutant black-eyed and gray-eyed frogs through artificial insemination. And F2 offspring produced frogs whose skin is translucent through the life cycle. These frogs have shown unique physical and behavioral traits. But through creation, these frogs do sometimes come out with different traits. For example, not all of the glass frogs have hearts that are visible through their chest. In some of the frogs, the heart itself is white, so you don't see the red blood. The scientists behind these frogs believe they will help us understand the evolutionary pattern that leads to frogs being glass-like in the first place. Scientists wanted to create these frogs so we could see their organs, blood vessels, and eggs through the skin instead of having to dissect them. Also for the fact that translucent skin enables observation of organ growth and cancer formation and progression of the frog, which can now be monitored through its entire life. Sadly, even though this species has recently been created, it's already in danger of extinction due to its habitat being threatened by oil explosion. Due to its habitat being threatened by oil exploitation. And in at number 1, zombie dogs. Back in 1940, Russian scientists had released pictures and a video of multiple severed dog heads, which they managed to keep alive for several hours after the dog's death. This was known as the zombie dog experiment. The head was actually able to wiggle its ears in response to sound and lick their mouths for a few hours after the head was detached from the body. They were able to keep the heads artificially alive by providing artificial blood circulation. While this was a great step forward in science, it was very disturbing to see. The experiment was performed to try to see if humans can be resurrected after death. This experiment was performed yet again in 2005, this time by American scientists who got a pack of dogs and killed them rapidly by flushing out all of their blood from the dogs' bodies and replaced it with oxygen and sugar-filled saline. 3 hours later, the doctors gave the dogs a blood transfusion and an electric shock later, and the dogs were back from the dead. Most of the dogs seemed to be as good as they could be expected to be, while others suffered permanent damage. There's still some more testing that needs to be completed, but scientists are feeling really proud of these results. They hope that one day this could revive people who are hemorrhaging blood too quickly for doctors to repair the injuries. All right, and there you have it. That's the list of the top 5 terrifying creatures created by science. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what other lists you'd like to see down below. And don't forget to show us some love by subscribing to our channel and giving this video a big thumbs up, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.